The National Weather Service in Shreveport has issued a tornado warning for northeastern Jackson Parish, southeastern Union Parish, northern Washington Parish, southeastern Lincoln Parish, until 7:30 p.m. Central Daylight Time. At 6:37 p.m. Central Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located 9 miles east of Ruston, moving northeast at 45 miles per hour. Hazard, tornado. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damaged roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. This dangerous storm will be near Claiborne around 6:55 p.m. Central Daylight Time. Sterlington around 7:10 p.m. Central Daylight Time. Other locations impacted by this tornadic thunderstorm include Drew, Fairbanks, D'Arbin, Perryville, Calhoun, Loch Lomond, Spencer, Leanville, Hale, and Folksville. Take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 7:30 p.m. Central Daylight Time for the following parishes in Louisiana: Jackson, Lincoln, Washita, and Union.